障碍者どうして
Alright, well, singles are about to start in a little bit. Ooh, gets that back air. What happened last week? I don't know. That's weird. I was like, I saw that B2B Descalade. I was like, what? Like, what is what? Who is this man? This is not B2. Ooh. Well, that might be it. Oh, no. Saves it. And... Whoops. You gotta get that kill sooner or later, though. Oh, there's the kill. Yeah, the mic's on. I just turned it on. Alright. There's the four tilt. Oh, Zuck's got momentum. Oh no. Robbie better do something about this. That's death. Oh no, no, never mind. The Gordo saved him. Oh, the Gordo betrayed. Oh, man. Uh-oh. That's a free upbe. Uh-oh. Lost his neutral B. We're both at high percent right now. Anything can happen. Oh, there's the back air. And the Gordo catches him. And just like that, Zuck has lost to the DDD. Zuck has lost his...
Zuck.
And I'm sorry. Zuck has lost the match. And Zuck has now lost his pride. We'll be starting a bracket here soon, guys. Don't worry about it. All right, now we've got Cody facing the DDD now with his Bayonetta. See how this goes. Starts off a neutral beat, but yeah, that's about right. Oh, there's the combos. 29% already. Man, I might make that 40. Answers back with the back air. What? Okay, that was an interesting. There's the up tilt. There's that. Ooh, up tilt to Nair to Bear. I didn't know that was a thing. I'll take note of that. Ooh, nice maneuvering there. Ooh. Don't know why they didn't launch. That was a weird... Must have hit, like, the trapping one, but not the actual hit for some reason. That was very odd. Went for a forward smash to punish. Did not get the punish, though.
Have you seen Justin's Kirby in PM?
In PM? I have not. Cody's gonna have to take the DDD out if he wants to stay close by. Ooh. Tries to go for the neutral B, cancels out of it. Can't seem to land that kill, not even with a forward throw. Oh, never mind. And just as I say that, lands the pistol shot. Back both the even percents. Never mind, take that back. Commentator's curse every time, works every time. He's getting some damage. This is looking like the first stock again. Except now he's getting way more damage on him. 70% difference right now. Cody just answering every time he goes for that inhale. Two down tilts in a row worked out. Goes for which time, only manages to dodge projectile, doesn't actually stop DDD. Uh-oh, and just like that, the DDD is back in, back pretty even right now. Like, they may be 50, oh, never mind. They may be pretty, a good distance in terms of percent, but that they would have been pretty much even. And just like that, I was about to commentate how he died, and then Cody died to a forward smash. tries to. Tries to get out of that up air. It doesn't work out. Dodges in. Oh, manages to get the grab. Jamal's keeping him on the ledge, not letting him really get a chance to get past. He just keeps sending him off the ledge. Oh, tries to go for the back air. Doesn't necessarily work out that time. Oh, Cody's able to get some damage in real quick. Now they're back to pretty much to even. Never mind. About 10% apart now. Every time I say something, someone gets hit. Oh, Uh-oh. DDD's gonna have to do something. Jamal, you better think of something. And lands the witch time. Cody feeling real good about that. Cody feeling really good about that win. She's trying to save the replay. It's on stream, you know that, right? All right, guys, it's looking like bracket's about to start.